Meetings are usually booked for 1 hour, and this causes the, sorry, my previous meeting ran over. My name is Darren, and you're at the home of Sticky Learning, MBM, trainers to the UK grocery industry. The default for Outlook on meetings is 30 minutes. This means that most meetings are booked for 1 hour. One simple click of the mouse and an hour of your working day is gone, and probably for 12 other people. This means that most people run from one meeting to another, beginning with, sorry. When you or your colleague next books a meeting, challenge whether it can be done in 45 minutes or even 30 minutes. Because we all know if you book a meeting for an hour, it will take an hour. If you book it for less, it will take less and maybe focus the minds. The other advantage is you don't run from one meeting to another with sorry, but you start with something much more positive. For more time management tips, like don't start your meeting with sorry, please subscribe to MBM, the home of Sticky Learning. Thank you.